Hello everybody, and welcome again to a new do-it-yourself at home nail art. Okay guys, so here is all my designs. I hope you like them, and no, we are not ready. These are just the designs, because now we're gonna play with these four pigments over my black and white design. So I hope you already like the design that I have till now. If you want to, you can wear them just like that. I really like my flowers, guys, the two flower nails. It was the first time that I hand-painted flowers. Realistic looking flowers, let me say it this way. I think I did not a really bad job. So yeah, let me know what you think, guys. So now I hope that it's going to work, because I hope that the white and the black are gonna have a color, another color, let me say it this way. The white, I hope the white is going to be lighter than the black. So yeah, let's start, shall we? So I think to do the flowers in red and blue. Yeah, I'm gonna do the flowers in these two colors, and my abstract designs we're gonna do in a gold. And this is chameleon powder. Oh my, that's neat. Okay, so I'm gonna start with an abstract one, because if it not work, then I can save my pretty flowers, you know. Because if it not works, then I have another idea to do in another video. But this video is to test out if it's gonna work, yes or no. So okay, let me see. I'm gonna try the chameleon powder first. This one. I forgot already something, guys, because first you always need to go over it. Top coat. No wipe top coat. So let me do this first. So we're gonna do non-wipe top coat over the nail, and then we're gonna rub the powder in, okay? Here is my non-wipe top coat, guys. By the way, in my giveaway, did you already enter, guys? Don't forget to enter on Instagram on my amazing giveaway, because Emily is also giving to three of you guys, international and UK, one color that you can choose out the shop. You can choose out everything. One a base coat and one top coat. Oh my god, how neat is that, guys? So if you want to make chance to win it, then you need to go and enter on my Instagram post. Okay, don't forget it. Also, try to bring some friends to the channel, because we need to have, I'm gonna write it here in the screen, because you know my English is not so very good, yeah? We need 1,352, I believe you say it, people that are subscribed on my channel, and then I can see who are the winners. How neat is that, guys? So yeah, don't forget to enter, okay? Okay. The top coat, you need it to cure for 20 seconds, not go the complete 30, guys. Go for 20 seconds, okay? When it is still warm, you go in with the pigment, just like that. Oh yeah, I think it's gonna work, guys. Oh yes, it works. My, oh my. Ooh, oh my god, you cannot believe how happy I am right now, because it is working. This is what I had in mind, guys. Okay, I'm gonna show it you, but first I need to cover this nail with the pigment while the nail is still a little bit warm. otherwise it's not going to take on my nail. But okay. Okay. Okay, Emily. Okay, baby. Ooh-hoo. That's what this sassy mommy wants, guys. Oh my god. I am so curious to see my flower nails now. They're gonna look amazing. I can tell you already. Oh my god, this looks really stunning. So make sure that you cover every piece of your nail and buff it in really, really good. Okay, this nail is always popping off. It's so annoying. So I rub it in with my finger. You can also use your silicone tool to buff it really good. The more that you buff the nail, the more you're gonna have the mirror shine, the chrome shine. Oh my god, I love this look. There comes the nail again. Oh my god, this is amazing. Okay, I'm gonna try to show it to you guys. I hope you can see it. But because I did my painting with black over the white background, I hope you can see it. You can still see my hand painting. How cool is that, guys? Wow! Okay, so I need to give it one more top coat. So now you have seen what I'm trying to do here. But I'm gonna do my three nails that I made with all different chromes from Emily, so you can see the result. Okay. Okay, guys, I am ready. Are you ready for the close-up? Like you can see on this flower and here on this abstract, you can see the flowers. If you look very closely, you can see them in the blue. But I think it would be better if I did it otherwise. But it is so special. Can you see in the blue? It's like magic. Sometimes you see the flowers, then you cannot see them. Oh my god, I really, really love the effect it gives. Also with the gold, so it's also, the gold is also white stamping polish on a black background. You can see it, but it's very soft. Look at the blue. You can see the flowers, guys, if you... Oh my god, it's so hard to catch it on camera because it really looks like one of the magical plates, you know? A magical picture, if you turn it, that it's shifting. That's the vibe that I'm getting with the blue. You know what I mean? I hope that you know what I mean. But oh my god, I love it. Look at the red. Dang, girl. Whoop, whoop. How neat is that? Okay, so yeah, this was what I was trying to do for you guys. So what do you think about the result? Is it something that you also want to try or not? Do you like the result? I'm very, very curious to know if you like the result. I tried to capture the blue one for you guys, but it's so hard on camera. I can see the big one here. It is like an inlay flower, if you know what I mean. It really is so pretty in real life. And then the two abstract ones. So yeah, what do you think, guys? I love it. So, if you ask me, Sassy, are you gonna give it a Sassy or a Trashy? I think you already know my answer. I give this powder, all the Emily products that I have used, a very big Sassy. Oh my god, look at that, guys. Look at that. Okay, so I'm gonna close for now. If you're also gonna try out this way of use with black and white and chrome, please let me know. I'm dying to see the videos and seeing the creation that you made with it. Yeah, just let me know. And you know what, guys, you can comment on my videos. Just go to my homepage, look above where you can see my playlist, my videos in the same row. You scroll to the left, I think. You're gonna see community, click on it, and I share all every video in my community, and you can comment there. You can also comment on my Facebook because I share every video on my Facebook. You can find the link in my info box, and you can also comment on Instagram. Just find pictures about this set, and there you can also comment for the video. Okay? Okay. For now, I'm gonna leave you guys. I hope you find it a nice video, a nice result. And yeah, geef deze beertjes een brol. And stay sassy. Bye, everybody. Love you guys!